Wait. You're not I. What have you... Did you poison me?
Oh my, Captain. Are you feeling okay?
I'll gut you like a stuck pig. Cut your eyes out. Roast you.
Like you did my crew? No. That won't happen again.
Oh, she fell down. My, that felt good.
Me? Did I do that? Her starving little cabin girl may have poisoned her drink. Who can say? Did Dara Gore get out? I'll just be going then. I told my crew to gather on the beach. I'm going to make sure they all made it out. Meet me there and we'll square up. Oh, it's Yaren root. A very nasty local poison. It won't kill her. Not right away. It starts by dissolving the stomach lining, then goes from there. I'd love to stay and watch, but no time. You can stay if you like. It's actually her poison, kept for slaves who disobey. There's an antidote on the dresser if your heart bleeds enough. I'd feel mildly disappointed, but I leave it up to you. Meet me on the beach once you're done here and we'll settle up. Just watch your boots. She'll start vomiting soon. My crew's safe, and only a little bit tortured. I call that a win. Oh, many a captain who sails these waters will be glad of that news. Now, let's talk favors. I owe you a big one. She's a bit too obsessed with old Faharajad for me, but I like her style. Seeing as I need a new ship, gold will come in handy. I'm in. Can't let what you did for us go unrewarded. See you back in town.
Thank you. may have only 5 working fingers, but that's enough to hold a mug.
I told you to get out. Glad you ignored me.
Never got to repay those sea drakes. I'll kill them some other time.
Need a weapon? These Red Guards love swords, but I sell all varieties. Need a weapon? These Red Guards love swords, but I sell all varieties.